she real? What's the reason behind this? Why is this woman going around with a fake baby? My guess, it could be a foreshadowing, or it could be something that happened to her in her past. Maybe she didn't have a baby before, and she couldn't cope with it. She had to get a fake one. Something happened to the baby. There's so many possibilities. So they treat it like a real thing.
My children are a lot older now, and you don't get the attention anymore. Being able to be a new mom all the time, it's great.
She legitimately bought or created, I guess, a fake baby to get attention from the baby. But if it doesn't actually live, how would it give you attention? I don't understand.
It's just fabulous.
There's multiple
the
people fake babies.
Size don't move.
Whoa, that was so
real babies.
Unnecessary.
When they come into the world, not everyone's ready.
I'm not too keen for those.
I am so confused. None of these women actually said they had like a tragic thing happen to them or a baby. They all said they just want their attention or it's way easier than a real baby.
Oh, that's it.
Why does that scare me? But she had a loss, and she needs to cope with it with a fake baby.
Just for the one I can point again.
Yep. That's right. Then they got her a fake one.
What's that? So I believe, and I was just astounded. I couldn't believe it. It was like suicide babies. You know, because when you first see them, they look so real. You know, and I had to have one of these reborns for my daughter, so I bought one. And when it arrived, I was a bit disappointed because it didn't look as good as it did in the photographs. And so I decided to buy some paint. Did a bit of research, dabbled a bit, and ended up with a really good doll. And I was quite shocked how good I was at it. So practice and practice and practice, still then started selling.
Okay, what do you guys think so far? So this woman apparently sells babies. Very, very realistic. Do you guys think this is okay? Do you think it's healthy? Or do you think this is people who need to cope with something serious? I don't know. The babies just look scary to me. Because anything that pretends to be real but isn't real just makes me uncomfortable. Just like these babies, they look so realistic, but I know